right, we are here at the brand new Be Clean Car Wash, former Precision Auto Spa. Some of my longtime viewers may recognize this wash. But, you know, it's got new owners now, which means new equipment. This thing's been down for a very long time, over 6 months, if memory serves. And they've got all new DNS equipment. I believe this wash is distributor owned. Here's the pay station. Here's your wash options. Pause if you'd like to read. 7'6" clearance. Here's the RFID pass. I believe this is a TSS sign. No labels. Here's the soft touch machine. Of course, it's cold, so the doors are down. Here's your instructions. Here's the touch-free bay. Both of these machines are DNS IQ Express models. They kept the pay stations, which is kind of strange. Here's the touch-free wash options. And here's the self-serve bays. Again, all new equipment, and I believe it's distributor-owned, so I think this is DNS equipment. I'm no self-serve expert, though. Here's your tire brush. Yeah, this is definitely DNS. It's your triple foam gun. And your bubble brush. High pressure wand. Pretty dirty already. Then you got some mat clips and the air chamois. There's the blower up there. No screen, it doesn't look like. Here's the code terminal for the pay station. Got some vacuums back here. They're free. Empty vending machine. I assume they're going to fill this up with cleaning products soon. Gift card and bill changer. I don't think this one works yet. It's a cloth ringing and wetting station. Here's the other side. I've got brand new Premier dryers on both of them. Brand new timers. Here's what it looks like from the other side. As you can see, these are IQ Express models, as I said. This side's really clean. But yeah, that's about it. Got some cell towers here too. So now let's go through it. All right, we're gonna pay. I'm gonna get the diamond wash today.
Diamond wash, $16.
Would you like a receipt? Press yes or no.
Sure.
Printing receipt. Thank you for using up. Please proceed into wash.